You're watching ES News. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. Check out this video. I'm here with knockout artist Tyrell Tiger Williams. How you feeling today?
I'm great, man.
So when are you getting back in the ring? You're 11-0 with 10 knockouts?
Nah, 12.
12-0 with 11 knockouts.
Right. Back next week, next Thursday in Orange County, May 14th.
At the fairgrounds?
I believe so, yes.
Do you know who you're fighting?
I got a name today, a guy named Taboris Teague. I don't know nothing about him, but it really doesn't matter.
Anybody can get it.
Pretty much.
What did you think of Mayweather Pacquiao?
I saw what I thought was going to happen. He boxed smart, boxed safe. He got the W, he's happy. He got a big fat check that he's very happy about, so no.
Well, today, Mayweather texted Stephen A. Smith saying,
I heard that.
Let's do a rematch in 1 year, because Manny fought with a shoulder injury. So Mayweather says, get your shoulder good, we're going to have a rematch in a year. What do you think will happen if a healthy Manny Pacquiao fights Mayweather?
Same thing.
Why?
Same thing.
Maybe he could throw more. Maybe he could be faster.
I mean,
he's stronger.
Of course, but Manny did try. He had success in the fourth and the sixth round. He was letting his hands go. I don't know what shoulder was hurt. But at times, he seemed a bit frustrated with Mayweather's movement, his reach, and the defense. I mean, Mayweather blocks unbelievably. He was blocking with hands up. All type of thing. He didn't have that shell defense. He had all type of different defenses other than the shoulder roll. He used legs. He defended well with his legs. He used his size.
Okay.
Thought it was a good fight.
If it's not Manny Pacquiao, then who's next for Floyd in September? Because Manny may have surgery, which means the rematch with Floyd will be Floyd's 50th fight, and that will be next year.
I mean, No one know who Floyd's gonna fight but Floyd. Floyd gets to pick and choose who he wants, but as a fan, I would like to see him fight like a Kell Brook or Keith Thurman, but that would be a dangerous fight for him to go out that way. It would be great for the fans, but personally, I think he's gonna take a farewell fight and it's not gonna be that
why,
much.
Why Kell Brook?
Kell Brook is a good fighter. I like Kell Brook.
The champion?
Big. Not only the champion, he's big, he boxes well, and then he fights hard every time.
What's next for Manny? If you could line up a fight for him, if it's not Floyd, he goes, he takes care of the shoulder, he's good.
He's still the kingpin at that top rank. So any of those guys at 140,
Tim Bradley.
I would like personally, I would like to see him fight Crawford. I want to see the passing the torch. I mean,
who wins that one?
I got Crawford.
No, man. Manny's a monster.
And I know Manny have the experience and everything, but I just like Crawford. I'm pulling for him. So.
All right. Is there anybody you want to fight?
Anybody.
All right. Starting next Thursday night in Orange County.
Right.
Stay tuned. FeasibleReport.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckback. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FeasibleReport.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Seckback. Take a step back. Take a step back.